Alex!
Good.
this and pull your hair like this. So I dead watch and wait for you.
Yes, now official.
Women can refute it, pimpin'. I'm a nice guy, but don't get it confused.
Let's go! Monopoly!
All those gorgeous men and women and gays are so fantastic, don't you think, Tony? Tony,
I am speechless.
I know, it shows.
Iba yung stage presence ng yung mga Beckys. Iba.
They're all awesome and they are making this night very, very incredible. But before...
I am so glad there's no alcohol. Because if there was, I would have mistaken one of them, maybe two or three of them.
Good thing they're classified so you won't mistaken them.
I had to take a photo with a couple of them. Kasi okay. Convincing talaga.
Wow!
I was convinced that was Deborah, not Derek.
Okay. Or, all right, but before we proceed, we would like to call on one of our judges who we didn't call earlier. Let's now give a warm of applause to Binibining Pilipinas 2010 official candidate, Miss Ethel Gutierrez de la Paz. All right, and we would also like to acknowledge the presence of our Vice President for International Operations, Mr. Stefan Dow. Let's give him a warm round of applause, please.
Oh, he liked the last part of that fashion show. That was.
Right.
Is he single? No.
No. Okay. Fine. All right. So right now we are going to give the judges some time to tabulate the scores. I'm very sure that they are having a hard time right now because of the gorgeous men and women and gays that they have witnessed just now.
And I noticed that there's something that we're all waiting upon. There's a special surprise ready to unfold, Jackie.
That's correct, Tony. There is indeed a surprise performance prepared by a group of dashing men and beautiful ladies tonight. This is a very fitting synergy that shows solidarity at all times. Ala 2 and Ala 3, are you ready to swing to the beat of a real show?
All right. Alabang 2, Alabang 3, make some noise. We got your managers with a special number.
That's correct. So prepare your cameras right now as we give you Alabang 2 and Alabang 3 managers performance.
I say you come close. You bring out your cell phone because you might use it as blackmail. So start recording this because I'm sure...
This is a performance of a lifetime.
I'm sure you'll... Yeah, exactly. You'll never catch your managers dancing to these songs. So come closer.
That's correct. Everyone come closer with your cameras and your smartphones.
And start recording. All right.
That's correct. Let's now welcome the performance of our Alabang 2 and Alabang 3 managers.
Thank you. money and get advice. Ask for advice, get money twice. I'm from the dirty, but that Chico nice. Y'all call it a moment, I call it life.
One day while the light is glowing, I'll be in my castle golden. But until the gates are open, I just wanna feel this moment. Oh, 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 oh. I just wanna feel this moment.
And don't forget, if you're gonna post those photos or videos, make sure you use the hashtag.
That's correct. Again, that's hashtag Convergys or hashtag XC.
Alright, use both. But both.
That's correct. That's all correct. Right. So everyone will know.
So Instagram, Facebook,
multiply.
Hashtag Convergys and hashtag Exceed.
Alright. Alright.
Thank you to our judges, distinguished judges.
That's correct. So again, right now we are going to call on our next set of raffle. I know everyone is excited.
All right, here we go. Our next winners for the Acer tablet.
Whoa.
With free batteries. April Joan Jacob. Monica C, you both win an Acer tablet and 9-volt battery.
Okay, congratulations. Next is a winner of HP tablet. We have Marigold Cuenca, Ameline May Espiritu, and Richard Jamel.
And next, for the Apple iPad Mini, Nelva Roma Vargas, Editha Una Livia, Maria